Are you the ones who sent the note about the Gem of Kuroshek?
We were beginning to think you wouldn't show. It's rude to keep people waiting, you know? It's not like I don't got things to do.
To inconvenience an upstanding citizen such as yourself. My, where are my manners?
Don't talk down to me. I ain't stupid. See, we was hired to give you a note. But this Gem of Kuroshek thing the note talks about, we decided we want that instead. You better hand it over.
I'm surprised you know what a note is, let alone know how to read one.
I don't need to know how to read. All I need to know is which end of the sword goes where. We aren't going anywhere without that gem.
House.
Mercy. I've done nothing wrong.
You harbored a known apostate.
I found this note on a thug who attacked me. It mentions your wallet mallet.
Haven't played wallop since I was a kid. Still got my mallet up on the wall, though. Last time I was any good at something.
The tree that mallet was made from is here in the alienage.
The elves should stand with us. They have suffered too.
Champion? It's Leha. Do you remember me? You saved me from that murderer when I was a kid. Sorry, Captain. I don't mean to.
Not at all. Go on.
I wanted to say thank you. I wasn't thinking straight the day you saved me. That monster deserved what he got. Captain?
Dismissed. She joined the Guard a few months back. She's got a good understanding of what we're up against.
Well, we found the tree the wallop mallet's made from. Now what?
Wallop mallet? You must be the one I'm supposed to give this note to.
Did someone ask you to give this to me?
I was given a few coins to hand this over to whoever came asking about wallop mallets. Unfortunately, the person was hooded, and it was dark. I didn't get a good look. Obviously a human, though. No mistaking that. Even hooded, you all look alike.
I think I know where that warehouse is.
That's not really my thing.
We're searching a warehouse full of dead fish for one lousy crate.
Looks like we found the crates.
Something seems off.
It's a trap!
So they were to capture Gamlin and take him to the caverns. Sounds like the opening of a bad romance story.
It's time to end this show.
Thank you.
So, Gamlin couldn't even be bothered to come himself. I should have expected he'd send you, cousin.
You have a cousin?
I have a cousin. Gamlin never told you. Of course he didn't. Why would he?
Sorry to interrupt this touching family reunion, but we have unfinished business here.
Veld? What are you doing here?
Mekkel is dead. That bitch killed him.
I don't know who you are, but we can talk about this.
Talk about this? Like you talked with my brother before you cut him down?
That doesn't make sense. Mekkel was just supposed to hand over the note.
You really think we didn't read it? We know about the gem charade. Hand it over. I won't let Mekkel's death be for nothing.
You let your brother go up against someone like Hawk for a stupid gem. You know what? I did find the gem, but you're not getting your pathetic little hands on it, Veld.
Fine. We'll do this the hard way.
You're pretty useful in a fight. You don't take after Gamlin at all. Gamlin never told me he had a daughter. There's probably a lot of things he hasn't told you. My mother, Mara. She left Gamlin before I was born. He was so fixated on finding that stupid gem, I doubt he even noticed she was gone. She told me about Gamlin before she died last year. I didn't even know about him.
You told Veld you had the gem?
Were you lying?
Not at all. I found the gem. I managed to pull off what Gamlin couldn't.
You say Gamlin is obsessed with this gem, but he never mentioned it before your note turned up.
Maybe he didn't want you to know about it.
He mentioned he lost a lot searching for the gem. Maybe he gave up on it.
That would be a surprise, to say the least.
You set this whole thing up just so you could meet your father?
I just wanted to see, I don't know, how far he'd go for something he really wanted. And then he doesn't even show up. I baited him with the one thing I thought would get his attention.
He's got some good qualities. You might be surprised.
Really? What do you think I should do?
I think you should go talk to Gamlin. Does he even know about you?
I'm not sure.
I wouldn't throw away the chance if I were you.
Maybe give him a chance before you write him off.
I think I will. Having a cousin turned out to be a good thing. Maybe having a father will too.
You got to realize this is kind of new to me. I didn't know Mara had a baby. If I did, I would have, I don't know, gone after her or something.
She used to say I was so much like you, and I didn't even know who you were. I guess I wanted to see for myself. I need some time to think about all this, but if it's all right, I'd like to come back and talk more.
I think I'd like that. Keep safe.
Looks like you two had a good talk.
It was bloody awkward, that's what.
I was worried she wouldn't come find you. I think you need each other.
You know, I may not say this very often, but I'm glad you're one of the family. But seriously, next time, stay out of my damn business, girl.